As if it wasn't exciting enough, this year's Northrop Grumman Lunar Lander Challenge is getting more and more interesting each day. At the start of the competition season, we had 3 teams competing, and now we have 4. Armadillo Aerospace, Masten Space Systems, Unreasonable Rocket, and the newcomer, Bonova. Yesterday, Masten Space qualified to win the $150,000 Level 1 second place prize. Winner will not be declared until the end of the season, which is October 31st, 2009. But where this is getting interesting is that Masten has been very accurate in all of their landings. Unofficially, they were on average only 11 centimeters off the center X. Even Armadillo, who won the Level 1 first place prize last year and qualified for the Level 2 first place prize this year, hasn't been that close. Let's just say that Unreasonable and Bonova certainly have their work cut out for them. Each team has had their ups and downs, but we here at Space Vidcast would like to send out a big congratulations to all of them for even making it this far. It's not easy. It's rocket science, for crying out loud. And not everything is going to go exactly the way you want it to. But that's okay, because all of the hard work and patience is what makes that win that much bigger. You guys are really the ones who are pushing the envelope and helping to advance science and space in ways that were never thought possible before. People like you will go down in history for being the forefathers of colonies on other planets and in other galaxies. For more information on all of these teams and their great accomplishments, please visit space.xprize.org/lunar-lander-challenge. And for all the up-to-minute info, follow along on Twitter at NGLLC09.